not.
It's not sad lesbian music, it's just sad. Lesbian music.
Oh my God. The ways in which Catherine and I love the Indigo Girls. We love the Indigo Girls. Oh, all our hearts.
I think they might too.
Huh?
I think there might be a few Indigo Girls.
Yeah, there's a few more people out here that might maybe like the Indigo Girls as well. I feel that energy. And y'all, we got asked to do the coolest thing. We got asked to cover Closer to Flying, which is a beacon of lesbian light, that song. For the Barbie movie soundtrack.
It's quite unlikely, actually, if you think about it.
Why?
I don't know, it just felt a little random.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try not to have my feelings hurt. Why? Like, why wouldn't I get chosen to cover the Indigo Girls?
Yeah, of course you would, yeah. I'll just stop talking.
Yes.
You know what I mean. We had to check in with Emily and Amy.
No, do tell.
You tell.
No, I'm sorry.
I shouldn't talk.
My wife is like, you know, she doesn't talk. She's very British and she's. It's everything she can do to come out here and do this tour.
I think I just heard Glennon Doyle scream. I know I did.
Well, we decided to sing this song together for the soundtrack because we're both such huge fans. And we wanted to do kind of a different take on it, you know? Because we're a little bit older than the Indigo Girls were when they wrote this song. And it's so punky and it's so full of like wonder and interest, you know? And we wanted to do a version of it that was just a little bit more like reflective, you know? It's almost an answer to their version, like a call and answer to their version. And so we're gonna do one. We're not gonna try to bum you out and do a ballad, okay? It's a little bit of a mid-tempo thing, but just because it's a little bit of a more reflective take on it doesn't mean the power lesbians that are in this audience shouldn't sing. You should still sing. And you know what I'm talking about. You know all the spots to sing in. I hope somebody's filming this for Amy and Emily. You right, darling?
I'm terrified.
No, you got it.
You know I am.
These people are our friends. We set intention.
Hopefully they're not too discerning. You look really pretty. So do you. I like your coat. Duster? Is it a duster? She's got game, Catherine.
I'm trying to tell you something about my life. Maybe give me insight between black and white. The best thing you've ever done for me is to help me take my life less seriously. It's only life after all. And lightness has a call that's hard to hear. I wrap my fear around me like a blanket. I shield my super safety till I sank it. I'm crawling on your shoulder. I went to the doctor. Unless I seek my source for some definitive, the closer I am to find, the closer I am to find. I went to see the doctor of philosophy with a poster of Rasputin and a beard down to his knee.
bottle, possibly a friend. And I woke up with a headache like my head against a board, twice as cloudy as I've been the night before. All in seeking clarity. I went to the doctor, I went to the mountains, I looked to the children, I drank from the fountains. Yeah, we go to the Bible, and we go through the workout, we read up on revivals, and we stand up for the lookout. And there's more than one answer to these questions. Pointing me in a crooked line. And the less I seek my source for some definitive, the closer I am to find. 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 The closer I am. The closer I am. The closer I am, the closer I am.